All right. Jungler's invading, so I'm pushing a little bit faster than usual.
It's my lucky day.
Wow, I can't believe he could thread that through like that. Oh! That was what I tried to do. Probably. Oh, there it is. Chuck E. Cheese level 3 game. First level. No, my CS. Come in now.
Feeling blue.
Feeling blue.
I reckon.
See Maokai too. I'm gonna hit him with one of these. Wait. Oh, I missed that XP. Alright, that also goes back to me now. I fixed it. Yeah, Mitchell, dare you to say that to me at Evo. But you won't, we know that. Don't worry, we know.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Wow, Gwen's piss smurfing up there. Why is Viego level 3? What's this bot doing? I can put a lot of pressure by walking out of vision. Push a wave and then walk out of vision here. Act like I'm roaming. He's looking to recall, which is fine. I get shoes early here. Yeah, we'll get early shoes. Grab this. Good tempo reset. Yeah. I'm just tempo TP in because shit looks like it's going down. Yeah. Terrible flash from this guy. You were dead, my friend. Of course, my jungler dies somehow there. What did he die to the... Who knows? I should just reset.
I reckon.
Wait, does he have TP? I can't remember. TP earlier, I thought. More valuable to get the blasting wand here. Over the catalyst. Looking good. Sucks that my jungler up the dive, but flashed, I guess. At least no one died, but... Dude, why are the minions doing this? I saw this yesterday. Dude, do you see that? The minions are like, when they're coming in a straight line, they randomly move to the side. Like, what are the minions studying my VODs? Why? When catalyst over wand? Well, it's basically I'm spending more gold buying the wand. That's really what it comes down to. AP is also very valuable for wave clear for me here. Fair to sustain, because the way doesn't. You know, the way is just not very good. Doing it. I think Viego should be like right here or here. You're so cringe. Why? I'm just saying, the minions might be studying my VODs. Like, what do you want, bro?
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I'm just saying. Is what I said so wrong? Like... rapid fire. I didn't mean to do that.
Looking good.
My CS is kind of but
I got that dog in me, boys. Who else does?
Imagine me, a Baron, finding the jungle.
The minions learned how to use teleport in the middle of the lane. These
imagine your coaching sinking in. Hell yeah. I'm good. Zaychin, thanks for the 35 months. I'm not going to that. Oh boy, that is no good. Maybe we should play towards our winning top lane, Hecarim. Maybe we should stay away from our 0-3 Ezreal. I don't know, just a thought. Lucky day. Look at these minions dodging my f***ing abilities, bro. Like, literally. What the f***? Another book. Why is Zeri level 10? Oh, they're actually
your
freezing.
Team has destroyed a turret.
Look, one minion always dodges my Q now. Oh, this is gross. Don't mind if I do. See how my ults are saved for our top laner? Because we will always win a fight. We always win a fight if I'm ulting towards our top laner. Can't play with the goddamn fan on. My eyes dry out. Charmed. All right, this is where things get dangerous. I don't have TP. This is why things get dangerous. Teammates have to not int while I fix side wave. Put a control ward here. Push one more wave. I'm gonna put a ward here to see past the wave. British are coming. Damn it. I wanted to reset and head to bot lane, but I think I need to push another wave. Yeah, if I don't push another wave, we lose the wave. It's all I'll lose it. Viego's here, then me. Zeri is so fed. I'm gonna go straight from base to bot lane. I think she... They said that she used cleanse earlier. Of course, can't find it because this game... But they said she used cleanse. I don't know. This is not good. Okay. We keep losing for dragon. Well played, enemy team. Good stuff. Need that dragon, I know. Look, then because they didn't get the dragon, they FF'd, even though they could easily win that game. They could have won that game. They just literally had to just give the dragon and go somewhere else. But nope. They even let Rift Herald. I was debating on ulting into mid lane because we had Rift Herald pushing still. You know what would have been godlike? If I ulted into mid lane, jumped into the Herald and rode it into the dragon fight like Kled on Skarl. Yeehaw. This is why playing TF with like just one winning, like with a winning lane, especially winning top laner. This is what I call, remember when I'm like, Adrian, if you're on my team, I'll play TF and give you the special. That's what the special is right there. Every single ult is dedicated to top lane. If they ever send anyone to the top lane, I'm there. If we need to dive top lane, I'm there. Everything is put into top lane because they're Thanos champs and every play will work.